Welcome back. I am Ryan Rensser GC. This is Dead Space Remake on the PS5. We are continuing through. We are, as you can see, my poor Isaac character is almost dead. We just hit chapter 8, you guys. We just hit chapter 8. So we're at, what, 4 more? Or George? Chapter 9. I think we're on chapter 9 now. We're getting there, you guys. We're getting there. And again, Humongous, thank you very much for tuning in. Watching all the Dead Space Remake playlist, greatly appreciated. Make sure you help out, hit the like button, leave a comment on any of the videos and stuff like that. Even if it's just your favorite emoji, pop in that subscribe button just to support the channel. And make sure you get notifications for more videos like Dead Space and AKA, you know, Hogwarts Legacy is coming on this channel, by the way. It's coming next week. Stay tuned. So keep an eye on my community tab on my channel. You'll see other posts and stuff like that. And again, keep an eye out for some shorts on any promo videos and other clips that we do. So greatly appreciate it. Love to support you guys. And again, thank you very much for tuning in. So let's just continue through and see how much torture we can give poor Isaac here. A node right there. Oh, buggers. All right, I'm saving this. We're saving this. It's not a good instance of save, but we're saving it because we are officially on chapter 9. We're almost there. We're almost there, you guys. I don't think I'm gonna last long though with no health. These are sleeping quarters? Oh. Can you help?
Isaac, we have a problem. The Valor's carrying a 12 megaton warhead. The crash hit the torpedo bay hard. I need you to handle that nuke right away before something sets it off.
Nuke?
Handle 12 megatons. You know I'm not a nuclear engineer, right?
I don't need you to be. Just stabilize the warhead and eject it away from the Ishimura.
Christ damn it.
Oh. No one trained you to carve up monsters with a plasma cutter either. You haven't let us down yet.
Haven't let you down yet? Trust me. It's going to happen. What? Need some help, you guys. Need some help. Help. Help, 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 help. Oh, credits, credits. More credits. We want health. We are dying here. Oh, there we go. Oh, another small health pack. Take it. And we'll use it. Dude, this guy's missing his head. I'm not doing too well. Interesting.
The soldiers must have had stasis units on their armor. When they were turned, those units merged right into their bodies, changed them. They're fucking fast, Isaac. Stay sharp.
Yeah, think. Ooh, okay, nothing. Airlock. Anything in the airlock? One of those. I like those guns. Guns are nice. I don't have any more health, eh? How am I doing on weapons here? Okay, we got a battery. Let's just go that way. See if there's anything in the briefing room. Or, I was gonna say, let's see if there is a briefing room, a briefing room available. Excellent, grab that.
This is Commander Cadogan to all hands. We have been boarded by hostile forces. Hostiles are alien. Repeat, alien and extremely dangerous. All personnel to arms. Fire at will.
Another battery. They're like on the other side. Okay. Yes, we'll take that. Thank you very much. I don't know if we're gonna need that battery or something, but there's two batteries. Hey, who took the battery? Okay, doesn't like that battery. Okay, that was a bit of a mess. Alright. I think we've got this going now.
Mr. Clark? Hello? I must speak with you.
Who is this?
Dr. Terrence Kine, the Ishimura's chief science officer. I studied the marker for the church.
I'm done talking to unitologists.
But the planet won't rest until the marker is returned. You can't leave.
Watch me.
All right.
Caution. Radiation hazard.
Like I say, the run just doesn't work. It's just a bad run. Bad run. Oh my god.
Caution. Radiation hazard. Caution. Warhead unstable. Contain all explosives. Warhead unstable.
Okay. The warhead's clear.
Damn it.
Right back at
this
you.
Doesn't add up. If the Valor was just on patrol, why bring a nuke? And if they had a target, what's out here except us?
Yeah, I know. I'm downloading a munitions report right now. I'll clear your route to the engine room. Grab that singularity core and let's get out of here.
All right, singularity core. Health. All right. You're still semi-alive. Okay, we'll take a look in there later.
Pummeled.
Oh my god, this is tag teamed. Big time. We got tag teamed on that one. Alright. I'm gonna need to switch some weapons, I guess.
Radiation hazard.
We're gonna need, what do we got? I think we're gonna need this.
Caution. Radiation hazard.
We'll do some mucho clearing up with this.
Caution.
Did I pick anything up from here? Yeah, I did. Okay, just wanted to make sure.
Caution. Radiation hazard.
Can't open those. Well, that's not fun.
Shooting range online. Caution. Live fire exercise.
Yeah.
Inbound disengaged. Error. Shooting range out of service. Please contact maintenance.
Okay, that works for me. All right. All right, anything else down here? No. What's your range score? I think there's anything else in here. Nope, I think we're good. Okay, so we don't have any ammo for that weapon. More of those things coming out, aren't there? Well, wait a minute. Contact energy. Don't I have a ton of ammo? Oh, no. I don't have a ton of ammo. I have no space. That's what it is. Alright. Now that I know.
Isaac, you hearing this? It's Chen. There, on the wriggling. Did I lock him in alive?
Chen's dead. You know that.
I know my own fucking corporal. Chen, come in.
Yeah.
credits. Alright. So we can get back out of here now. And find a save. Oh, well, look at that. A save. Just what we need. Save this puppy here. Good. Cargo bay. Once this go in there, just let's take a peek over here, see if we missed anything. Not see anything. Contact beams. Oops. Contact beam stuff. Alright, let me see if I can put the contact beam back on. Okay, we got contact beam there. Equip that. There. Contact beam. Put there. Good now. I don't think there's anything else over here. No, no, we're good. You guys are all dead.
Unknown biohazard detected. Lockdown initiated.
Engaged.
Oh, I can't use the health pack? Alright, we need to reload a weapon here or something. Now can we use it? There we go.
The Valor's munition log. It wasn't just a nuke. They came loaded for war. Seek and destroy. This was no patrol. They knew about the Ishimura. Someone knew. We were all dead. From the moment we arrived.
Okay, welcome to the engine room. Okay, how much stuff do I actually have? Oh, there's stuff I need to actually sell, right? Can I move this to... No, I have to drop it. I don't want to drop it. O2. It'd be nice just to drop it. Action. Drop it. Do I want to keep these? I'm gonna drop the O2. Drop at least one O2. Pick up that. Great place to save. Alright. Gotta go in there somewhere. Hold on a second. Oh, I want to go up first. I don't think we can go up yet. I have a feeling the battery needs to be put somewhere in there. No, it did that. That's bad. Pardon me, come through. Pick up the meds. Alright, we need to drop something so we can just pick up the meds. We use the meds really quickly. Drop the O2. Boxes. this O2 thing bothering me. Drop it. Alright, so... this again.
Unknown biohazard detected. Lockdown initiated.
Another malfunction. At the Ishimura's in the red. Someone get the door open. What did they do to you? Help me get him to the Kelly.
Shoot him. Hot shit. Shoot him!
What?
Shoot
him!
Dan doesn't look like himself.
You're
a
jerk.
Oh, what are you doing?
Quarantine lockdown disengaged.
Ah, I love when you do it. It's so messy. Oh, pick it up.
What? Him and Vital, they just flatlined. He...
Gone.
Oh, he's more than flatline.
Oh my god. Fuck! The battery's gonna blow! Go!
Warning. Primary systems failure. Evacuate immediately.
There's the elevator.
Warning. Primary systems failure. Evacuate immediately. Warning, primary systems failure. Evacuate immediately.
I'm evacuating.
Warning, primary systems failure. Evacuate immediately.
Offline.
Warning. electrical grid. Warning. Critical overload in main electrical grid.
Chapter 10. Two more chapters after this. And that's it. We're almost there, guys. We're almost there. Alright, let's switch up some weapons here because I really don't have any ammo. I got 6 shots, so we'll put you over here. Chapter 10. Let's go that way. Was there anything around here that had the max security? No, no, level 3, we're good. Okay. I'd like to know how to get into this room. There's got to be something in here that I can get. Buddy. Going up to the first floor. I'm
it.
Is there anything secure on this floor? Level 2. I think we already did the level 2 in here. Oh, bench, yes. Upgrade, unlock on the plasma cutter. Plasma cutter. Upgraded. Rate of fire. Yeah, I'm not too bad with the rate of fire. Well, hold on, let's get to this. Applies damage over time with each shot. I'm gonna do this right now. There we go. Pulse rifle. We haven't really done much on the pulse rifle. We really should. Really should. Since we're gonna be using it. I'll do this one. Look for damage on that. See how bad we are at now. Bench was helpful. Store is going to be helpful. Let's see what we got in the store. Schematic submitted to item and now available for purchase. Oh, we're so close to the suit upgrade. So close. Okay, what do we got for the inventory? Good. Oh yeah, we got some stuff to sell. Do that. Better shape now. Good. Okay, inventory. What do I have? I got like no health, so let's buy a couple of small packs here. Give me 2 of that for 10. Still gonna need a lot of these. Okay, let's go with that. This is the energy one. Okay, let's go with that. Thank you.
I'm losing you. Something on the crew deck must be interfering with the signal.
I can guess what that something is.
If the marker's active... Shit. The crew deck is locked down, but the deck supervisor might have an override key. The last location I have for her is the gym. How long will it take to install the singularity core on that shuttle?
Not long. If no one tries to stop me.
Hurry. We can't leave the marker in their hands.
This is not good. They don't look too happy here. Okay, let's go that way. Alright, let's take a look over here.
Confirmed. entering zero gravity.
Starting game. Level one.
Gravity.